So much of what we're talking about is happening outside of our shores. And the influence that U.S. regulation can have on those exchanges and other crypto projects that are not taking place here is limited.